In 3030, scientists Paul and Alyssa were using a prototype time machine to get a dinosaur DNA. After staring at the vast area, they turned around to see a dinosaur damage their time machine. The next day, Alyssa was almost done with the time machine while Paul was gathering fruit. Alyssa yelled to Paul when she was finished and went through the time machine.